From then on, I began to know who I was. I began to know my worth. I began to know that I am somebody. Whatever God says that I am somebody. Yes. I am beautiful. I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Yes. I am whoever you call me to be, God. I am that person. Yes. I can do whatever you want me to do. And then I begin to believe it, and God began to provide a way out. Mm. A way out. Yes. And once he provided that way out, because I was thinking, oh my God, you know, I've been married, even though I'll settle for what he's doing to me, but how am I going to make it? And God said, you're going to make it. Well, you're looking at somebody who dropped out of high school. You're looking at somebody who didn't even want to live. Mm. And you're looking at somebody who turned to the abuser for comfort. Mm. That's what I did. Mm. But God allowed me to turn all of those things around. He allowed me to go back to school. He allowed me to get out of a bad marriage. He allowed me to go to college and get a bachelor's degree.
Yes.
He did. But he didn't stop there.
Yes.
He allowed me to go and get a master's degree.
Hey, hey.
Yeah. But he didn't stop there.
Go ahead. Yes. Mm. Work it out. Mm.
He didn't stop there.
Yes.
All right.
There's somebody who, you're looking at somebody who didn't think that they could do anything when you're graduating from college on both sides. Your mother's side never graduated from college, and your father's side never graduated from college. My mother couldn't raise me. My biological father couldn't raise me. So my mom, what she did, she got me and my sister together, and she allowed me to go and live with my sister's father. Mm. So you're looking at somebody who didn't think that they were anything growing up. But look at me now.
Yes.
God has created somebody to speak to the world, because I know that the conference doesn't stop here.
Right.
I want you to believe that you are somebody, yeah, no matter any situation or circumstances that you've gone through. I want you to know that he's able. That's the type of God that we serve, you know?
Yeah.
Don't just settle for anything when you leave. Know that you're a diamond. You are a diamond.
Yes.
What's a diamond, Shonda? Well, we did some research, and you know, a diamond, it has great value to it.
Yes, mm-hmm. Yes.
And a diamond, you can't take the value away from a diamond. You can drop a diamond, mm-hmm, and it's still the same value as the diamond.
Yes.
You can scratch a diamond, and it doesn't leave the value. You can crush it and still take it to the jeweler, and they will still give you the same value as if someone came with a pretty diamond that was held in their hand. I want you to know that you have probably been scratched, crushed, kicked, beat, but I want you to know you still have the same value. Understand me today. You're here because I want you to know that you are somebody. That's all.
Yes.
Love the skin that you're in. You didn't have a choice to be who you are.
Yes. Right.
God had that choice. He made that decision.
Yes. Right.
And that's why we're all here. Different colors, ethnic, cultures, everything. We're here as one.
Yes.
And I know everybody, the vendors in the soundproof and everybody else. Well, you know, you're probably here by X. No, you're not. God have you here for a reason.
Yes.
He has you here. I'm not going to prolong the time. As you know, Shelby is out giving out diamonds. And when you look at, I consecrated over the diamonds. Mm. God had me to do that.
Yes. Mm.
Because if you drop it, it's still going to be a what?
Diamond.
A diamond. Mm. It's still going to be the diamond. I just want you to know that you are who God says that you are.
Yes.
Hold your head up, ladies
and
gentlemen. Be who you are. You can't change it. That's how God made you.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Love the skin that you're in.
Yes.
Don't be anybody else. Be you. Mm-hmm. Because we were all what? Made differently.
Yes.
I love you. Yes. And I know I am who I am. And I know I went through the struggles just so I can come and help somebody. Because I've been that person that has been sitting in the audience and I said, oh my God, if he or she calls on me, they're going to know my struggle. doing this, and I know that you're struggling with this, and I didn't want myself to be revealed or exposed. But I don't care anymore.
Amen.
Because I am who I am, and I know my worth now.
Yes.
But it didn't happen overnight. It was a process. Okay? You're beautiful. You're handsome. You are who God says that you are. Know your worth. Amen?
Amen.
Amen.
Okay, so you want to stop it now?
Thank you.
That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. Used to read after a while. She said that. She said, give them the book. If they throw it across the room, fine.